Extracting data from blockchain is hard, but extracting data from blockchain in a fast and reliable way is even harder. Substreams allows you to retrieve data from your favorite blockchain ultra-fast. Let's see how it works. First of all, there is a Substreams provider. The Substreams provider takes care of storing blockchain data and making it available in a fast and reliable way. In order for the Substreams provider to know which specific data you want to retrieve, you write a Rust program defining the transformations that you want to apply to the blockchain data. For example, let's explore the following Substreams Rust program. The function extracts a list of transactions belonging to the USDT smart contract. The function receives a raw Ethereum block as a parameter and returns a custom object with the extracted data. First, it iterates over all the transactions of the block. Then, keeps only USDT transactions by applying a filter. And lastly, creates a custom object called MyTransaction, containing basic information from the transaction, such as hash, from, or to. Once you have finished writing your code, you can pack your Rust program into a Substreams package. Then, you can send the Substreams package to the Substreams provider for execution. And that's it. The Substreams provider will start streaming data back to you ultra-fast. Optionally, you can also send the extracted data to one of the sync integrations for further processing. Among the supported integrations, you can find SQL, MongoDB, or Prometheus.